a second. What about Madison? She ran off with the box. How'd you know I'd find her? No way.
You trust this girl?
I saw her on the street that day. I found her.
How silly of me to assume that a man with your sexual appetite would spot a beautiful woman and instinctively follow. Like I said, you passed the test.
You've got nothing unless you get a clean statement. Do it now.
They said you could have everything. The money, power, the women. What if I told you everything was yours? The keys to the kingdom, Leah.
Everything your grandfather dreamed was possible.
Everything your mother threw away.
Neil, do not listen to him. Get out.
I trusted your allegiance was in the right place. You didn't disappoint me. You earned this. Now go pay Sonny and we'll talk further. My arm fall off, come get your money.
Neil, what the hell's going on? Talk to me.
Now you know where my allegiance lies.
Cut the lights down. Cut the lights down. Go, 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 go.
Look, you had a momentary lapse of judgment, but I'm an understanding guy. They got nothing on me. No harm done. I got your money. We can still get out of here. Neil, I'm dying. You're my last chance to make a meaningful contribution to this world. I'm asking for you and me not to be enemies.
Jonathan Pritchell!
Nicholas!
You fucking move. Stay right fucking there.
Ah, yeah, only one missing from this little reunion.
Son, get out of here.
Your mother, Neil. Come with me, you'll know everything.
That is not a suggestion, it's an order.
The butler!
Go ahead. We'll meet next week for coffee.
Время течет! Скажите, как дела?